communications devices available to its residents so they can keep in touch with loved ones during this time of separation. Fort Bend County Health and Human Services declined to comment directly about this. Nursing home did tell us that 88% of Fort Bend County residents who have caught COVID-19 were 60 years old or older, and that is reflective of declining immune systems and underlying conditions that often come with age. Reporting from home in Houston, Ivory Hacker, Fox 26 News.
There's a stalemate in Congress as lawmakers are unable to reach a deal on a new coronavirus stimulus package. Ivory Bogan with details on a new proposal being introduced by 25 senators coming up.
This news story brought to you by Mike Powell Insurance.
Summer clearance is on at Honda of Trumbull. Stay good with deep discounts on our entire line of cars, trucks, and SUVs. Get 0% for 36 months on the 2019 CRV or the 2019 Fit. Hurry in. These deals won't last. Visit HondaofTrumbull.com.
I've been a Sewell customer for over 10 years because I'm a smart consumer. We did look at...